Raleigh Fire is investigating after a home on Epping Forest Drive caught fire shortly after midnight. This was the view from the WRL breaking news tracker. Flames were seen coming from the second floor. It's unclear how the fire got started. We know a woman who lived in the unit that was damaged has been displaced and is staying with family. There are no reports of any injuries.